Hi guys, thank you very much for tuning in. My name is Kendama, right here in Copenhagen. What will happen today is I will continue doing the video that I did last time, where I went along on the street just to show how is Copenhagen at night. Tonight, right now is about 6 o'clock, and there's a little bit of sun. I don't know if you can see in the background some of the building, they're still shining there. But it's really cold. I have to put so much clothes on me so that I can be able to be warmer. I'll go around and I'll just show you. Please enjoy the video. The sign here just fell down. All right. This is the most, busy street. One of the busy streets here. Right now everybody's going home. And what is this here? Kind of museum, right?
See.
Well, the temperature is really cold today. What do we have on this street here? Well, this one is quiet. There's not much going on here. Because this is our office and some residents as well. But here is busy where everybody's. They've got a more diplomatic area. Queen's Palace is also on this street here. I hope you guys can listen, you can hear me, due to the fact that it's so noisy here, too many cars passing by. But try to speak as loud as I can. I think I need to show. I need to switch off the. I need to switch off. There's a loud music over there. Yes. Okay, let's go this side here where there is more cafes and bars as well as some discos. Let's see. The bistro just on the other side there where I've got people that I got to meet. Very nice part here for these trees. Well, this plaza here is kind of very interesting. In the past, it was here, how to call it, ice skating. by the chance. I don't know why they did it, but they changed from here to there's one in Velby, another area, and there's one in Christianshavn, I think, or in a Elandbrook, something like that. But yeah, it was really nice to come here to skate. I think this is just a place, if I'm not mistaken. I think so, it is. People here are really crazy. Friday, everybody on the street, as you can see, there's so many people. It seems that there's no COVID, right? Yeah, this is now, as you can see, that's really way too busy, right? Crowded here. So many people comes along here, and then this is Friday. But this is one of the bars here. But I mean, this is liquor store where people can just buy any liquor that they want, or they feel it's cheap. Here is, what's the name of it? I think it's a stall here. It's where you find many luxury shops. Like the Denis Survivor, as you can see over there. I'm freezing. Yes, I need to get up from this man here, that's too big. Alright. Friday, people like to eat on this on outside, even though it's, the weather is really cold. Well, as you can see on the other side, people are just sitting outside, and then if some fire getting warm and have some dinner. Really cool. I'm still going, and then I'll be right in the place sooner. Wow, this is crowded here. Really, really crowded. Many people here now. Someone is singing over there. We have agreed, to think you have to want more than you need. Someone is singing over there.
When you want more than you have, you think you need. And when you think more than you want, your thoughts begin to bleed. It's taken me to find a bigger.
I like this grin here. This bar here, that is also if you like to watch football, you know, and then drink some beer, this is the place to come, because here I've got a 100 screens and all the English football, you know, they just show it here. And then it's kind of crazy, you see when people scream one side because there's a goal and other people become just looking on the other screen. I mean, it's just fun to watch the football here on this bar here. They show all the entire league, all the games, I mean, in a Premier League. Really, really fun to come in there to watch football. Sometime I come in there to watch it. This is a very deserted area, but also here I've got some bars here, people who want to come. This is Nielsen Hemmingsen Street. As you can see here, I think I already showed here this one here, this road, this street with all the shops here. The Apple store, you know. That's a food, there's a street food in here. More street food. There's also, I hate this street. Street food here, people. This is Africanness. It's very complicated to walk on this street here, so many people. This waffle house that is always busy. It's ice cream with waffles. It's always busy, many people. love to have some ice cream and crazy. Always full. Doesn't matter which time of the day, day, night, evening, people here queuing. Because I think the shop here stops about 10 o'clock. But this is a more touristic area. JD. What is JD? That is a shop where they send all this clothes. There are so many shawarmas in here. Oh, this couple just married. Yeah, slowly. Here still going strong, even though my hands are freezing. It's really cold out here. Much shawarma here. There is shawarma everywhere here. Well, this is the city hall. This one here. That couple just got married. It was right here where they got married. Yeah. This is the Copenhagen city hall. And then this is the square here, where everybody comes. Every time when there's a demonstration, come here. And in fact, there is one demonstration here. I don't know what this kind of demonstration is about. Maybe. I don't know. There's a music there. I don't think I need to go over there. They're preaching something? Talk about the Jesus. Okay. Let's go there and figure out what they're talking about. Just to... Just...
Objective in life should not be just that you have a good car, you get a good job, and you have some money, and you enjoy yourself.
Okay.
That cannot be the purpose of life.
talk about a Jesus here.
The purpose of life has to cover the beginning and the end.
Atheist logic.
Your purpose in life has to your purpose in life has to include your beginning and your end. You must have a purpose in life from the first time that you understand what life is. If I ask anybody, can they get a good job without a job, without an education?
Talk about a Jesus Christ. Name was Mohammed.
Can you become rich? You know, by can you become rich?
Okay.
Job by the hour.
Interesting.
If you want to become rich, you have to be exceptional. What's the word? If you want to be rich, you have to become exceptional. So there are many things that we can use to describe our purpose in life and our quality in life. Many things. But I want to say to you something even more important than that.
Okay, that's
before
very interesting.
We discuss what our purpose in life is, your opinion or my opinion, we have to discuss this.
That is more street food here. I'll show you once or one day the street food here in Copenhagen, how it is. Let me go this way here.
And you did not give yourself life.
And this place here is really noisy. Everybody's making his own noisy. Some people play music, the other people are just doing their own stuff.